do this.
Let's do this like we knew this. Or let's do this like we're just ready for this.
I don't know what's about to happen. Oh my God.
How's my Khaleesi boo get over there?
She's not coming tonight.
Never say never. Represent that Pack Nation.
Season 6 finale. Cheers to the finale.
Better be a good one. Better be better. If it's better than yesterday, it's gonna be the one.
Nothing can top that battle. Nothing. Not Khaleesi gets a turn burned. She's supposed to get killed by her younger brother, but technically she was born first, so Jaime and Tyrion are both younger brothers. She came out first.
Jaime will kill her.
I think it's gonna be Jaime too, in the same type of situation as the Mad King. She's gonna try to bring the city down, and he's gonna be the one that stands between them.
No, he would not kill her for the burn the kingdom down.
Oh, Loras! Too slow, man. We got 1 hour left. Let's get going.
It ain't extra minutes?
I don't know.
She got a plan. You know that, right?
Burn them all?
So she's a chess player, baby. You're always thinking 2 steps ahead.
From Maester.
Another midget.
It's one of the little birds.
Understand fully what this means.
They're gonna carve something in your face.
I thought that was like
really. I will abandon the Tyrell name and all that goes with it. I will renounce my lordship and my claims on Highgarth. I will never marry. And I will never father children.
Man. You would have been better off going on the wall. They're gonna carve his head.
Faith is the way, Father.
Dang, Loras.
See what you gonna do, Shaw.
Go to the Red Keep and show her the way.
Good God. You ready for this? She ain't coming. Oh, you're about to die. She chilling too.
She looks fantastic. That's all I can say. Oh man, little birds are up to something.
Don't go in there by yourself. You're about to die. Why are you following this by yourself? It's over.
Jeez.
Yep. You're done. down there. Shut up. Y'all about to die. Dip.
Look at that wildfire.
One little drop in his curtains.
Oh my God, she's watching.
Take the fire out!
It's just gonna burn down the set. Get out of there, Marjorie. I cannot deal with this car music in this car right now.
Regardless.
Just get out there. Who cares about
the justice of the
gods?
Get
your dad out of the bloody gods and listen to what I'm telling you. Cersei understands the consequences of her absence, and she is absent anyway, which means she does not intend to suffer those consequences.
Dummy!
The trial can wait. We all need to leave.
Son, if you don't leave... Oh, God.
Oh, wow, it's like a timer.
You crawling all over there for nothing.
You remember Blackwater Bay? Is it a volcano?
You all need to leave now!
Get Doris and your dad and go!
Doris. Stay with me.
Blow him out, blow him out, blow him out. Thank you.
Let me
come. Get your daddy out of there.
What are you doing? Blow him out. Blow the candles out.
Murder and cheers. God, I can't stand her. She's so bad.
They killed Margie though, son. Dang, man.
Pick your jaw up off the floor. You know your mom is crazy. What were you thinking trying to even go against her?
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Over.
Oh, she is gonna tear her up.
Stop.
Confess. Confess. You didn't do it because you cared about my atonement.
Right.
You did it because it felt good. I understand. I do things because they feel good. I killed my husband because it felt good to be rid of him.
Word. I mean, we all.
I fucked my brother because it feels good to feel him inside me.
Whoa.
I lie about fucking my brother.
Whoa.
Because it feels good to keep our son safe from hateful hypocrites.
A rap for you.
She should parade through the streets butt naked.
I said my face would be the last thing you saw before you died, you remember?
Yep, I do.
Today. You're not going to die today.
Oh, God.
You're not going to die for quite a while.
Oh, shit.
Sir Gregor. This is Sir Gregor Clegane. He's quiet, too.
gonna rape you?
I don't think you. I hope not.
Your gods have forsaken you.
I'm gonna rape you.
This is your god now.
Whoa! I like Marjorie.
That was half the city. Yo, the only one. I think that wildfire's gonna burn the whole city. The only one still alive is Grandma. And she's gonna come over here blacking on everybody.
Marjorie? Her grandma's kinda crooked too, though, but I think grandma.
What if you jumped out the window?
Marjorie?
Yeah, what if you
jumped out the window? For house? For house,
wait,
pray.
Wait.
May we stand together.
My nigga did not just jump out that window.
Good friends,
yo.
To the last. When we drive our swords to our enemy's heart, may we speak the words of our alliance.
Did not just jump out the window.
The Frey hesitate.
And the Lannisters. Send their regards.
I'm sick. I'm sick. I'm sick.
He just jumped out the window. He just jumped out the window?
He walked out the window.
Yo! That's crazy.
You don't even have to do anything.
I mean, Jamie threw the Stark son out the window and his son flew out the window.
You're welcome, sir. She doesn't want me. She's
holy crap. She
said all her sons gonna die, right?
All of her kids.
Those who have their eyes on you.
Who's left?
Nobody.
She's about to die.
Tyrion or Jaime is gonna slice her.
Not my type. Not blonde enough.
I can't right now.
My man walked out the window.
I can't right now.
He walked away, then walked back.
He put his crown down on the table and then went and walked out the window. And it was all because he probably didn't want to hear Cersei's mouth.
He probably was shocked. He probably didn't know. He probably couldn't believe it.
This
he probably genuinely wanted to be in that faith. You know what I'm saying? He wanted it to be for things to be right, peaceful, sure, whatever. And when he found out that everything's going in backwards, he's kind of like, okay, it's a wrap.
Can't go killing my son by law. Wouldn't be right. Give the family a bad name.
I needed a second after that happened. They're trying to get into other stuff, man. I can't.
Legendary warrior, everyone said.
Will we rewind it?
No. I can't. I want to watch that again.
No, that's not that part. That's what they're talking about.
You need
to die. I'm tired of you.
I think Jamie's about to tear him up right now. Honestly.
River Run belongs to
him. Kill him, please.
You're a great. The one battle I remember you fighting, you were captured by Robb Stark, the young wolf.
Please don't commit my Jamie like that.
If we have to ride north and take them back for you every time you lose them, why do we need you?
Yeah,
he did.
Yeah, he just said that to you. He just said that to you.
Oh, no.
Is that his body?
Jimmy.
Oh, no.
He's a good boy, though.
What are your thoughts? He should be with his grandfather. His brother, his sister.
You're next.
She's gonna die.
Burn him.
What?
Bury his ashes where the sect once stood.
She's dead. She's about to die this evening.
No, baby, she's not dying tonight.
She's dying tonight.
She's not dying tonight.
Good hour. What up?
Jaime is too far away. Tyrion is too far away.
My boo come over to drag the torch your head off.
The Citadel.
Oh yeah?
He's about to go to school and become a maester. Okay, that has has to be the exact same baby that they used for the White Walker scene. He looks just like that baby. Remember when the White Walker put his thumb on the face and his eyes turned blue? He looks just like that kid.
Hello.
Hello. He's hype.
I suppose that life is irregular.
In the meantime, you are permitted to use the library. Follow me.
Just read everything you can about White Walkers, Children of the Forest, whatever, and then leave.
What? Tons of books. Thousands upon thousands upon thousands of books. Watch.
Oh my. Wow.
Book heaven. That's the only library where you be.
This is the school. Here we go.
Burn children! Your lord is evil!
Except when he's bringing Jon Snow back, right?
Yes. So did her father.
That's true. It was just as...
So did her mother. Her own blood knew it was the only way.
The only way for what? Just persuaded all of them.
They all died anyway!
Shireen sacrificed.
You told everyone Stannis was the one. You had him believe in it. All of them fooled.
Yeah, they all lied to
him. I didn't lie.
You did. You didn't know.
I was wrong.
Yeah, you were wrong.
You were wrong. How many died because you were wrong?
Right. You was wrong, yo. Killing innocent people.
You've seen the Night King, Jon Snow. You know the Great War is still to come. You know the army of the dead will be upon us soon. And you know I can help you win that war.
You gotta save her, you gotta keep her though. Don't think anything about it. She can bring you back to life, my nigga.
Just keep her in the prison cell.
Right south today. If you return to the north,
okay.
I'll have you hanged as a murderer.
Yeah, cause he'll wanna be brought back. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So it's kinda like, I don't care about dying. Old self.
I will execute you myself.
She's just gonna change her face or something.
You should take it.
Yes, you should.
I'm not. They came because of you.
She high. Low key.
You told me, Lord Ben.
We need to trust each other. Brilliant. We can't fight a war amongst ourselves. We have so many enemies now.
Winter is here.
It's a sign of the seasons changing. Winter is coming, and they're finally back home.
Well, Father always promised, didn't he?